Thank you, Dick. My name is Micheal Harbut. I'm here as I always want to be and have been from pretty close to the beginning. I work at Carmanos Cancer Institute, which you see in your handbooks is one of the National Cancer Institute research centers nationally. We're very proud to participate in sponsoring the conference. On behalf of our new acting president, Ann Schwartz, let me be very clear with you. You're welcome to Detroit anytime. It isn't shut down yet. We do a lot of health care, and we're pretty well known for that. One of the things Linda asked me to mention in this brief two-minute comment period was how lucky we are to have Andy Schneider here today. Andy Schneider is really a terrific human being, other than having won two Pulitzer Prizes and written one book about asbestos and Center on Living, and generally been an all-around good guy. We're very lucky to have him. If there is anyone who is the scribe of the poisoning of America, it's Andy Schneider. So we'll be lucky to hear from him today. And in our later discussions, we'll cover the things that need to be covered.